I'm in San Francisco. I'm going to the Halal Guys, a good halal restaurant. Just give you some clue about it. I'm here for the last 3 days. Today I'm going to fly to Philadelphia. So many restaurants are here. Switch the camera and I'll give you the front view of the camera. Oh, look at the Jeep, man. Right? Look at the reflection. Wow, that's a nice tire. 35 maybe? Yeah, probably. 33 or 35. is really nice, most chilly. Quite awesome, good job.
Alright, so
you can rent.
The rule here is you cannot walk until that line becomes green.
Hey buddy.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah, see, that's bad.
I think it's just 2 blocks away from here. Let me just check the maps. Hey buddy.
How you doing?
Got too many homeless people around. But they don't hurt you. It's safe city. So yeah, 2 blocks away.
Hey, my baby is sleeping.
Got him. It's green. Should be here somewhere. So
This is especially for you, Mr. Muhammad Bhai. You asked me to come down there, right? King George. It's parking. It'll take right from here.
Hey, buddy.
Okay, I think this is some kind of tourist service here. You can buy a ticket and you can ride the bus. I'll go and ask them. First, the destination is the Halal Guys. I think that's it. Look at the board. The Halal Guys. Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hi. I came from India. I'm just recording this video for my friend Mohammed. He's a fan of you. He asked me to go down there and meet you. Right? Where can I pay the bill? Where can I see the menu?
Where can I
see the menu?
The menu is right here.
Oh, is that?
This is your first time here. We serve platters and sandwiches.
This is
the choice of beef or chicken or half and half.
Okay.
Two regulars, I guess. Lettuce, tomatoes, okay?
Yeah. Well, I just
do you want chicken in pot?
I do half chicken, half beef. And on the other one, I do half beef, half waffle. What's typically your favorite out of
the chicken?
Sandwiches. So sandwiches, platters, we're known for our work is white sauce, which is a mild, managed signature sauce.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do chicken and beef on
that. Okay. So you just have sandwiches and wraps?
Platters.
I'll go for a platter.
Okay, regular size or small?
I'll go for a small because...
Yeah, rice, please pass on my rice.
So what do you continue? Okay, and?
And then your choice of meat.
Okay, that's halal meat, right?
Yes.
Okay, so go for it. I'll go for a small platter.
And what kind of meat would you like?
So which one is chicken?
That's beef, the chicken is over there on the other grill. Can I do the topping?
Yeah, mix it.
So half and half?
Yeah.
Hello, welcome to the Halal Guys. We'll be with you in a moment.
So, Muhammad Bhai, I'm here for you. This video was for you. So, keep watching and enjoy this meal and let you know how it was. I'm sorry I cannot bring it for you.
Can you just help
them, please?
No, I'm from India.
Okay.
I'm sorry?
She's going to finish your topics.
Yeah.
And then can I do, what is that, the green thing?
Green pepper?
Yeah, can I do No, just that one. That's good. Four to go? Yes, please. Oh, can I have the sauce too? Is that on the side? Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, I am YouTuber. Rahim Sheikh. Just surprise me, make it good for me. I'm from India, so I don't know. Yeah, put some onion. Yeah, don't put jalapeno. No, I don't want this. Just no jalapenos, just those three. No barbecue, only white sauce and hot sauce. Yeah? Haan, India mein bhi shake hote hain. Aap kidhar se? Pakistan se? Pakistan mein shake nahi hai. Obviously, India and Pakistan were the first.
I know.
Right, so